I'm really feeling like I'm stepping off a cliff blindfolded here.
In 2023, you were appointed as a board member of the National Disability Insurance Agency. Do you mind talking to us a little bit more about this position and what it means to you as a First Nations man to be a representative?
I can't believe it's happening. I'm very passionate about community, but being a person with a disability, working at such a high level, and being a First Nations person, at the moment I'm the first of my kind to do that. One of the things that really made it easy for me is that when I first went there, I was apprehensive. I was thinking, what am I getting myself into? I'm really feeling like I'm stepping off a cliff blindfolded here, going into a space that no one's actually been to before, but doing it because I want to show our kids that they can do it. And I think that's what our elders did for us. They became the first teachers, they became the first lawyers. They never had support mechanisms around them. I've been there for 18 months now, but day one when I walked in there and I saw that many of the board members actually were people with disabilities, they all got up when I walked in the room and they got up and hugged me, and I was blown away. There was so much love and respect and honor in the room.